Major story. Now, I don't know if the mainstream fake media, because they are fake and phony, but I just don't know if they're going to pick it up. But I want to tell you, that is a big story, what she's saying. It's illegal, number one, and it's really very unfair to Bernie Sanders. I'm not a Bernie Sanders fan, although I must say I got a lot of his votes when he was thrown out. Many of those people voted for me because of trade, because I agreed with him in trade. We're just doing more about it than he can do, and we're doing a lot about it. But that was, I thought that was terrible.